Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains.
Stay away from my daughter.
Within the sound of silence, in restless dreams I walked alone. Narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a
street that you guys finally meet.
I turned my collar to the cold and damp when I disturbed the sound.
You should know the consequences of your action.
What happened between me and Mrs. Robinson, it was nothing. Like, we might as well be shaking hands.
Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you.
Mrs. Robinson, you're trying to seduce me.
Like silent raindrops fell.
Wait. Can we talk this time? First?
There's nothing to talk about.
And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign said the words of the prophet.